This is the original build sheet from the first owner. It's the only owner it's ever had. There's service records for it.